I feel like y'all niggas should start giving my nigga Jayvon the recognition he should be getting. Cause my nigga out here, he really doing it. Nigga, we really putting on, nigga. And you already know this 216, nigga, the land, boy. It used to be the land of the hope, but you bitch niggas done changed, my nigga. Now we just coming after everybody. It's time.
Vest on. I've been hearing it's the best song, and ain't no doubt, yeah, Kyrie Irving, that flex song, yeah. So it's only right that I kill the beat, yeah, that's dead wrong, but shit, all these rappers get stepped on, shorty asking me what my check on, with that neck on, how could they say that they the best when I been the shit, if I wrote it out, then I lit the shit, while these rappers lying, ain't getting chips, I just caught the pound, they just get a stick, been slept on, and I'm finna trip, I've been thinking about it, and I'm getting sick, like my ass fatter, like my women dick, cause I'm a little nigga with a bigger dick, I'm like, shit, fuck it. Make sure your bitch love it. Nah, niggas wanna hate. Look, boy, it's only good to send shots if you finna get buckets. Mile into my Glock, but I still got a motherfucking cadence you finna get bust with. Rappers sound alike, man, I swear, man, they 'bout to get dusted. Hey, all of these hoes are so basic to me. What the fuck do you mean? Most of them hoes just fucking the team. Bitches be hoes for the hood. I'm looking for something that's clean. You will catch me in the booth with a bitch in a cup full of lean with a thing tucked in my jeans. Niggas on Instagram flexing, but really they broke and they way under my green. So I got the upper hand, nigga, up your bands, hoes showing out for the fuck. Gram. Niggas broke as fuck on IG, but looking like the fucking man. Which I find real dumb, cause nigga, I'm the fucking man. I do it on my own, don't need a fucking hand. I was in the booth for y'all, was watching Future at Summer Jam. Man, look at me now, I feel real good. Look how your boy living. I was broke back then, nigga, I was on band. Chilling at my grandma's house, writing rap, nigga, how I'm gonna kill him. Now I'm just motherfucking chilling. Gotta get the money, so I'm working and I'm staying out my motherfucking feelings. Looking at my past like, damn, that was crazy. He got me just staying at my motherfucking ceiling. Nigga, I was living life wild, I was broke back then. I ain't had no type of hope back then. I was cold back then with the press. I ain't know how to text. I ain't even have a phone back then. Man, I only had a few hoes back then. Man, I couldn't even fit my clothes back then. I was dope back then, but didn't give one fuck. So your team probably would've got smoked back then. You can go out, ask about Jayvon. I write it at night and record daytime. I work hard, nigga, I was homeless. With the damn box on the corner like FaceTime. It's time to work hard, what ain't playtime. I still don't see how these niggas hate mine. All these rappers sound so alike. Man, a lot of y'all motherfucking raps sound like they rhyme. But that's none of my business. Y'all worry about fucking the bitches. Most of these hoes out of hat on the low, so I shoot for my dream and I come for the riches. I'm probably just fucking your mistress. These rappers is something suspicious. And I learned that numbers do lie, so I'm sticking my finger right up to the digits. Like, fuck the views. I gotta prove myself, man. What the fuck to prove? Most my niggas died and all the others fake, so what the fuck to lose? Man. All these niggas is snakes, I swear, straight suckers, dudes. So nigga, fuck your hood and nigga, fuck your crew. Been number one, I'm no number two. I give birth to rappers like mothers do, and I'm gone.
Man, my nigga Jayvon been doing this for a long time, man. Y'all ain't fucking with him, man. Trying to tell you, man, it's the land of the heartless, nigga. You ain't heard? Man, give my nigga Jayvon the respect he need, man. We been putting on for the city for a long motherfucking time. My nigga done been in New York, doing shit in the ATL. Y'all ain't fucking with this shit, man. Give this nigga what he deserves. Y'all niggas sitting here hating on the nigga when y'all need to appreciate what he giving. I mean, this nigga doing shit y'all ain't heard of, man. Jayvon done had enough. Cleveland done had enough. You feel me? Do this shit for the land, bruh.